On show. Alright. Yesterday, I got a little mad at this game. We're gonna change that. We're gonna do some super grinding here. We're gonna hang out, we're gonna grind up. It's gonna be a good time, alright? You know? Good time. Alright. Let's keep moving forward here and mount battle. These are probably the rounds where I'm probably gonna get decimated, destroyed, wrecked. But we'll see. I think it's a little too quiet. Sound and video all right? I hope so. Please, I hope so. I might get that. It's quiet though. Okay, Psybeam against Voltorb, Bite, I guess against Magnemite. Sounds okay? Alright. Turn does any more damage than fight on Magnemite. Well, I mean, I can't really judge a critical hit. What's up, Chris? You and your Bulborb chomper chomp things. Oh, another glasses man, Latan. Highest level Pokemon in Mount Battle. Called Snaggrits. Oh yeah, Chris, you're right. Yep. Got it. You know what I thought about playing today? Thought about playing Yoshi's Story. I had to stop myself. tell myself, what am I doing with my life? That, and I need a card. I don't want to play that game on, not N64. Hi, Pom! You're doing great. Keep it up. Well, thanks. I appreciate that. Bodybuilder best soul. Exactly is a wilderness. I don't know. Grass and rock. Okay. So then scything should be really effective against wilderness. Or not. Well. It was as effective as it was going to be. So how is everybody doing today? Hope you guys are having a good night today. It's Tuesday, November the 15th. Doing pretty good myself, I guess. Not much to say, but I'm doing all right. Umbreon's gonna be our first Pokemon to get to level 50. I'm okay with that. Cramming for the 100% orange juice event. What, do you have to take a test or something? Sounds awful. Thank you. another battle completed on Mount Battle of Battles. This is such a boring place. I'm trying to think about how far I've gotten in this game, or I've gotten in Mount Battle, but I can't really remember. How is Final Fantasy XV? I've been hearing like a whole bunch of mixed reviews about it, but nobody can give a solid answer because the game's not really out yet. Critical hit! How many hours on the demo alone? That seems like an awful lot. Just for a demo. I'll probably wait on the demo and just get the full game at some point. I have all the final, like all the main series Final Fantasy games from 1 to 10. So it's not anything that I'm just gonna be like, oh, not buying, bye, done. Chris, you just brought up the Pit of 100 Trials. Now I want to play what's it called? Paper Mario with a 1,000-year donut or something. I really want 100% that game, I just don't have enough effort to keep myself going through it. No, I get it. I was definitely gonna buy Final Fantasy XV at some point. Probably not like right away, but when it becomes cheap, like $20 or so. Or if I've got nothing better to do, one of the two. Stupid Staryu. I love Pokemon! Guy Alton would like to battle. Is all my Pokemon 50 yet? Please? Pretty please? I'd like to collect your Pokemon 50. I appreciate it. Sup, Night Wolf Dragon. Shop ever on Black Friday. It's just too much of a hassle. Plus, that would require me to have some sort of cash on hand. Oh wow, oh my god. It actually went down. Wow, this is like the first Pokemon to go down in not battle. It's a rarity. Grinding in this game just, I'm not even so, like, I don't mind. Okay, well then. That just happened. I mean, I'm not too heartbroken by that, but that did, in fact, just happen. Anyways, as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted by that, I don't mind sitting here grinding. It's just that, like, after a while, it's like, what do I talk about? I've been just doing the same thing over. Pokemon does this guy have? No, that's okay. We gotta take that thing down. Fire Blast, skip from there. If you miss. No Solar Beam for you. Hit. Now, in Mount Battle, does it work where I get those Pokemon back now? Or are they down for the count and I have to suffer? Even though I lost, he still loves Pokemon. Heck, this is the I Love Pokemon guy. It's official. Lady in suit Fial. Fial. Fial? Fial. Fial. If you got the Lugia and the Umbreon all the way to Generation 6, that would mean that you would have to use the GBA Link cable to transfer it over to either Fire Red, Leaf Green, or Diamond, Ruby Sapphire Emerald, and traded it up into Diamond Pearl Emerald, and then at some point traded those up to Black and White, and then further on series. Don't want Screech, nah. Which is a lot of work, but at the same time, no, it's not, because you probably fuck your Umbreon and just threw it on into, Emerald or whatever. And it probably hung out there for a while. And the new game came out, or, you know, the new Diamond and Pearl came out, and they're like, oh my god, new Pokemon! Everybody said that, by the way. Don't deny that you said that with the next Pokemon. You're saying it right now! With Sun and Moon coming out, you're like, oh my god! New Pokemon! So. Just keep that in mind. I think I nailed that story on the spot. You're telling me you didn't use Umbreon in Alpha Sapphire or Omega Ruby? Or whatever the heck they're called these days, I can't remember. I think that's right. ASOR or AS or AS. Meanwhile, this game is progressing slowly. Slowly level up our Pokemon. Umbreon in first place at level 47, and everything else still. Well, Espeon in second. Level 40s. 41 for a couple of them. They're just like on the ground crying that the beloved Goldeen is now gone, fainted. Umbreon's getting ready to tear out Espeon's eyes and break its arms or something. So Espeon did the finishing blow. Sounds horrible. Fun old man Hakken. What's up, Pyro Hero? Thought it would be. hug you on those pass, and then another hug you on those. Well, I mean, to be fair, you know, the Pokemon choices within this game is very limited as well. I mean, Typhlosion would be a prime choice for me, because I like Typhlosion, so I'm fine with that. Umbreon, Espeon, I'm not that big into Umbreon, and specifically in this game, I really just wish Umbreon had a better Dark move. He'd be a lot better with Pokemon, but I can see like we're transferring him over to a different game, especially in the newer generations. I think Umbreon then learns things like Dark Pulse and a few other better Dark moves to kind of upset the curve, just, you know, balance him out a lot better. I will admit Umbreon does take damage, or does take a minimal amount of damage out of everything else in my party, it seems like. So it's good. It's a good Pokemon to just have out there to be like to use to have to. I guess use items or something else. I don't know. I will say though, I'll probably get Shadow Ball on the Umbreon at some point. I'd like to do that. I think Umbreon would be pretty solid then. Hariyama. Is not a Pokemon I would use. That's just because I don't like fighting types. Got nothing against them. No, Hariyama's been pretty good so far, but no. Quagsire is alright. Not my favorite, but alright. Ampharos would be a choice Pokemon for me. I like Ampharos a lot. Give a choice depending on that one too. Yeah, that's pretty much everyone. I guess Espeon. Espeon always bothered me in the normal games because of how you have to, or how to evolve Espeon. So it's kind of nice to actually have an Espeon at the start of the game as opposed to trying to evolve it. So. And there's like no other Pokemon, good Pokemon. If I get around to playing XD, I can build a really solid team out of that game. Please go easy on you. This is level, or I'm almost to 60 here. This isn't the go easy. Oh boy, Corsola. Where's Troy when you need him? Yeah. Wow, that was a lot of damage. 4 Espeon there. Oh yeah, no, I'm pretty generally not that great of a Pokemon battler anyways. I like to battle every now and then, but I've never been one to, like, you know, to have the absolute most perfect team. What also kills me too is that, like, in most Pokemon games, I usually give all my Pokemon like 2 kind of moves. Like, if I have an electric Pokemon, they're gonna have 2 electric attack moves. The only reason I do that is because, you know, you go into a mountain for an hour and you can't get by with just 5 thunders or 5 fire blasts or whatever, so you know, you gotta have a little bit more to keep the Pokemon to, like, continually actually attacking. So. Oh man, here we go. Level 60. Boss battle time. Loco. Ooh, Wigglytuff. Does anybody use Wigglytuff? Like, serious question. I never see those Pokemon ever just hanging out. More levels for Umbreon, and then we can switch them out for something new. Arceus. Nice. I had to pick between Espeon and Umbreon to keep. Okay, if it had to be this generation, I'd probably stick with Espeon. I think Espeon just has more to give than Umbreon. In the later generations, it'd be a tougher call. See, the thing is that there's multiple Justins in the Discord chat, so I can't refer to. I have to secondary method of naming. Shadow Ball from? Let's see here. I think I gotta look it up as the TM number. Colosseum Battle 3 from the Under Colosseum. I think J2 is also a Justin. I can't remember though. Regardless, I know there's multiple Justins. Let's go see if we can go get that Shadow Ball. Be a nice change of pace here, I guess. I feel like the side character hasn't been getting enough love recently. She's just been kind of hanging out at the side, waiting for me to finish up this just ongoing battle after battle after battle after battle. I wonder if she's got like a book or something to read. Korn. Thank you. Oh my god, those things are 55? I'm going to get decimatedly annihilated. Why are those things... Why is that so... What is going on in this game? I hate it. Survive. Send out Ampharos. Made it through the first round. No. Yes. Hesley. Hesley? Heasel? Saying it right? Vigoroth and Seedra. Oh, seriously? One smidgen of HP? Anybody got some super exciting Thanksgiving plans that are doing next week? Lots of school off for people. I agree, Thanksgiving is not very exciting. I don't like turkey, so... Nor do I really like any of the other stuff on the table. But the biggest thing back in the day was that nice extended weekend that we'd all get. Oh god, that's actually really bad that it's keeping this stupid whatever that's called. Double team. Oh god, don't let this be one of those battles. Where they just raise their evasiveness to ridiculously high levels. Why not, Towel? Noctowl will be completely obsolete in 3 days. What's up, Pika 250? Turning out to be just the most fun battle. This. Creeble. Creebly. Creebell. Something. Gorbis and Vileplume. Oh, don't use attract. Immobilized by love, paralysis. Oh, well, nothing worse can happen, at least. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. It's gonna become a literal miracle if Espeon gets a move out against Vilehoo. Ben, you can do it, you can do it. Oh, okay, you cannot do it. Espeon, I think he's gonna go down, but that's okay. I'm gonna look at Austin too. Is going down. It's to be expected though. Don't flinch. Flinch would be really bad. Okay, cool. Can definitely level that. Oh, I'm really leveled up. Finally at 50. Should have this battle. There's no reason why I shouldn't fail this. Wow, $7,000. Which one is that one? Let's see here. Sandstorm, that's not exciting at all. It just knew. It knew I was gonna deposit Sandstorm. Okay, those Pokemon are a little stronger than I would have liked to have taken on. But it's nice to know that we could actually take him down. Sup, Gilbert Spider? Switch Umbreon out for Typhlosion. Go with him next. Talk! Roller Boy Gort. Seven. Psychic. Typhlosion is not a good Pokemon to have in this battle, I don't think. Neither is Espeon, but, you know, it's... We'll just... We'll dig, but they probably have this good levitate. Maybe Quagsire will someday get a chance to an attack. Oh, seriously? Then Quagsire goes first? What? What is going on? I'm not complaining, but... Oh yeah, that's right. Quagsire does have Quick Claw. I forgot about that. Yeah, you're right. Manti. Psychic on Clam Peril and then Fire Blast on Delibird. There we go. I got my priorities correctly assigned here. Oh, that one hit it. I'm proud of you guys. Oh, well. I suppose that's got us two more levels up, but I'm still proud of you. Cargo. Psychic. Cargo or Protoplasm or Stocks. Double trio. That thing always bothers me every time I see it for some reason. I don't know what it is with double trio, I just get bothered by it. One of those things where it's like I'm expecting this super ridiculously strong Pokemon, and it generally ends up being anything but that. Disappointed because I actually made it to the end without being strong enough to take on the Elven Tower. Yes, it's another old lady! Let's beat her up! Burkrow and Mr. Miss. Time. right, we're all gonna die. Come on, team, we could do this. Alright, that's next one down. Pokemon didn't perish. The end. And we beat up another old lady! Yes! Lady in suit, Remy. Okay, psychic bomb, Azumarill, and then fire blast and Drapanoid. Like that Pokemon has no place being here. Just asking for trouble and asking to get the flood ready. Oh boy, Swift! Oh boy, Swift! Guys, this is a bad idea that I turned on Swift. That was a bad idea. Boy, another pre-gen person.
Weasel and Swallow. What's up, Night Dragon? I love how I just keep ruining these people's lives. Like, There we go, I think I got it. Okay. This will be problematic. Sharpedo is like the absolute worst Pokemon that could be out here. I believe that like worked as good as it did. Proud of you, Espeon. Oh man, Ember, brace yourselves. Okay, moving on. Thank you.
help then. Ampharos, you are to be, you are up. Guy Odan. Cupitar. Use Thunderbolt on Pupitar, and then Grand Bull will get a Fire Blast. Is officially that broken out of battle. Celio. Fire Blast. Or just not do anything at all. That works too, you know. Serious moment now. Athey? I don't know. Seriously, come on, Typhlosion, killing me here. thing is terrifying to look at. Like, I don't know. Oh yeah, that's right. See Ampharos making it through this battle, but we'll see. Wow, that was super effective. Blast is not going to be good against Altaria, but they don't really have any better moves. I thought that would do a lot more damage, but I guess not! Somebody tell me an exciting story right now. Ready to go. Go for it. Most exciting story you can think of. Somebody, anybody, an exciting story. Something exciting. Chris, that's not exciting. Try again. Area 8. I don't think I've made it this far, actually. No, I need like 4 lines of text here for an exciting story. 1 line of text is unacceptable as an exciting story. Come on, guys, you can do better. Somebody's gotta do better. I believe in one of you. It's a little better. It's a little better, but not quite what I'm looking for. You're kind of getting into the right ballpark. You got the best one so far, but it doesn't pass the qualifying round. Runa's got the right length down, however, it doesn't sound so much as exciting as it sounds more of just frustrating. I'm not looking for a frustrating story, I'm looking for an exciting story. But I give you props, it's a better call too. I think you won up Tom there though. We're getting better, somebody can do it. Somebody's got it within them. They have an exciting story. I must hear this exciting story. Dragon, that just sounds horrible. There's just no. Come on, guys, keep trying. I believe you. Bruno, you just did a Troy! It's like when Troy said Mario Kart 6. Thank you. Oh god, Typhlosion. No. How could you? Let's send out Quagsire. I think Ampharos is gonna go down, but you can always play an up down and then.
I was hoping that Armiano could survive that, but oh well. This has been the first difficult match that I had to do in this game. Or in Mount Battle, I should say. I guess it's not necessarily difficult, it's just more of all my Pokemon leveling up are having a tougher time. So because Kadabra used Foresight and the attack is never going to be seen, does that mean Kadabra is actually not psychic? Or do you think we'll be walking in and all of a sudden something will just hit us and then we'll fall off the Mount Battle Towers, or the Mount Battle platforms? Runa, that's so close. I'm just not feeling the excitement out of that. I'm reading that, and it's one of those stories where it's like, I feel you. You know? I feel you. I know the pain. I know the suffering you're going through. But it's not exciting me. Chris, it sounds like you're jealous.
Sounds like you're jelly of their powers. Man, triple kick. Okay, like, people, come out here. Did anybody get a video game in the past week? Something. Just make an exciting story out of that. This isn't that hard. I believe in all of you. I believe in you guys to give me an exciting story here. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. I truly do. There we go! That was all the excitement I needed here. Got a new game. Explained what the game was. And on top of that, the excitement factor hit the maximum level when you said it was a free game. Congratulations, that is the first exciting story to hear. Now do it again, somebody else. We're not done here. I saw a car on fire in a Walmart parking lot once. Does that count? We walked into Walmart while it was still on fire, and when we came out, it was still smoking. I don't think it was on fire though. Researcher Ryback. Oh, seriously? One little smidgen of health. 45. So well. Good job, Hariyama. Proud of you. Day of the day. We're 3/4 of the way through this place. Bodybuilder Vitalo. Dusclops and land. Man, when did it get paralyzed? Oh my god! Quit using those. Ugh. Got one health out of that? That's pretty lame. Thank you. hurting Hariyama. Not nice. He has a bio team. That's lame. Quagsire can be pretty useless in this battle. I'm just gonna throw Espeon out there. See if we can come up with this as quick as possible. Is there a timer extension for XSplit? I don't know off the top of my head. I mean, if you're really intent on using a timer, you could just use Google Timer. That seems to work pretty well. Or just Google Stopwatch, one of the two. Or you can pull your phone out if you have a smartphone. That'll work too. Or you have a tablet, use that. Consistently run simulations of Pokemon battles. I'll be perfect in a real battle. I mean, I know quite a few people that don't have smartphones. Yes, they are below the age . That's why it's not working. Stupid Rhydon. Ampharos is literally useless until I take Rhydon down. Hariyama's going down. Athlete Diane would like to battle. Oh no, not that thing. Actually, that should be okay. I hate Metagross. I like Metagross, but I hate Metagross. I hate going against Metagross. I don't even have a phone. I'm the 1%. That's too good. Jump off. Oh my god, Typhlosion, why? How could you? The real question is, will that attack go through?
looks like the psychic Pokemon was wrong again. Well, I think the biggest thing about fighting steel Pokemon is if you don't have fire ready to go, a good alternative is electricity. Unless it's something like Steelix, then you're kind of SOL. But usually that's how I base things off of. Fire doesn't work, or when fire can't work, use lightning, electric. Here's a perfect example of where electric Pokemon is a bad idea. Jealous that this guy has a lie on. Oh man, level 50. Explode! Fire steel type, you just use water. Surf would be a perfect example of what to use on it. I didn't realize that guy's name was Howf. How's it hanging, Howf? Oh man, we're almost in the 80s. The 1980s! The year when Pong became worthless. And Atari rose to success only to fail. Alright, it's an old lady! Time to beat her up! Yeah, that's wrong. I don't think Thunderbolt works on Torkoal. I'm not 100% sure, though. Wait, I forgot to switch out my closure, no! Oh, that did work out pretty well. I think I'm just gonna keep Typhlosion in for this battle. Because I don't want to go through switching out Pokemon.
So let me get this straight. Ampharos went last? Everybody? Wow. Slow Pokemon.
Coelacanth! I need to catch one of those in Animal Crossing. I don't think that works. But we can try. Might need to switch out to something else here in a second. Oh, that does work. Okay. Yeah, beat up an old lady. Never! Let's see here. Let's throw in Hariyama. Area leader Shoban. Hey now. That's not cool. Sounds like this I really wish I had Typhlosion up, but oh well. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do! Oh, that was not very nice. Rats. Huh. Oh man, wheezing. Ouch. That was really painful. Oh man. My Hariyama is going down. Thunderbolt on Hariyama, and then Surf. I guess we don't need that Thunderbolt on Hariyama. I'm hoping something better will be put in its place. Oh, I guess we do, because Hariyama did go down from that. It's so unfortunate. Golem.
Sandstorm seriously needs to go away. For this then. We're gonna have to deal with where everybody knows Earthquake. Starmie? Oh, I feel when I really wish Ampharos was still alive. It's all up to Umbreon here to save the day. Umbreon should have this, no problem. Yes, no. That's so frustrating to watch. Nothing I can do. Don't miss either. That'd be tragic. Okay. Here, as soon as we get our Poke coupons. I think tomorrow we'll beat whatchamacallit. Battle. Maybe. Depends on how hard it ends up getting. We are at the top at the end. So.